His father was a fine man, a genuine, generous, and kind man. He meant to provide for me and thought my welfare was most vital, but his offspring could not bother with the final wishes of his father. So shamelessly he swindled me of all to which I was entitled. It was so disturbing, degrading, being a burden he took pleasure in evading. My torment is of his creating, and there is nothing in this world that I can do. It was so appalling, debasing, stealing the future I have no way of replacing.
He deserves a public disgracing,
but to his father's memory I must be true. Yes, it is shocking, and yet I do take such comfort in this sympathy from you.